President Trump should not concede. We're down to less of 10,000 votes in Georgia. He's going to win North Carolina. We've gone from 93,000 votes to less than 20,000 votes in Arizona, or more votes to be counted. There are allegations of system failure, fraud. John James, do not concede. These computers in Michigan do not pass the smell test. Keep fighting for every legal and live vote. So to my Republican colleagues out there, we have to fight back or we will accept our fate. I want Pennsylvania to explain to the American people how six people, after they die, can register and vote in Pennsylvania. I want the computer systems in Michigan that flip votes from Republicans to Democrats to be looked at, and the software was used all over the country. There's a lot of shenanigans going on here.